anymore. What a nice day today. So I just need to bring up something. I'm pretty sure that most of everybody knows it by now, but I just need to talk about this because it's very popular on TikTok right now. It's like some cookie run drama currently, but yeah. Okay, so the drama is about Rose. Now, she is one of the community monitors for Oven Break, I think. I believe it. Now, Oven Break got a 6th anniversary update, and most people are really not happy with it. Now, I don't play Oven Break often, so I have mixed opinions on this right now. But basically, in the live stream, she was like talking about the update and what it was gonna be about. But then everybody started sending negative comments and saying it was her fault and they didn't like the update. And then she just started bursting in tears. Now, I feel honestly really bad for her. And I feel like she needs more justice, so yeah. And honestly, I feel like what Devsisters is doing is not really good because they're the ones making the stuff and like they're not really putting up with it, so they just let their community managers just take the blame for it instead of them managing it themselves. Anyways, that's all for now, and see y'all later, and please don't harass anybody, alright? Stay safe. Be kind to each other.